fly ball down the left field line. Thompson over, and Trayce makes the play. Using that Thompson length to reach over the sidewall and catch it.
We've watched outfield positioning by the Giants hurt them defensively, and we've seen Trayce Thompson twice with his speed help the Dodgers, help Clayton Kershaw when he went down the corner, didn't want the ball get to the wall, and saved a two-out run, and now this capture. What a great play and great mind to ease up, lean in, and catch it.